San Diego protecting its one-run lead. Martinez ready, steadies, and delivers to Rayburn. Drives it deep to right center field. The ball rises to the race.
It's off the wall. Rayburn could get three if he hustles.
Robinson having trouble just getting to the ball. And Rayburn grounded second, headed for third. And he's running through the stop sign. This could be an inside the park home run. The relay from Parker. Rayburn slides head first. And he is there.
Yes! You're out!
You're questioning my call? Sit down! You're out! Sit down!
You're the fucking guy! He's the fucking guy! Oh.
I just want my kid back.
Batter up, Bobby. I waited a long time for this.
Okay, no, wait. Okay, look.
Where's Sean? Where do you think he is?
Come on, where is my son?
Where's Bobby? Where's my home run?
What? Curly, where's my son?
Where is he? I don't know. I guess he's in that big stadium in the sky.
I'm telling you, Curly, if you hurt my fucking kid,
Bobby.
I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Bobby, be nice, Bob.
What do you want from me?
Huh? I don't want anything. I just want you to... I never showed you my best pitch.
Collie!
Now do you care?
Bobby! Now do you care?
Just a little bit.
Got it, dude!
Curly, where's my son? Where's Sean, Curly?
Where's my son?
A simple thank you would have been nice. Where's my son?
Curly! Where's my son?
There she is. The side of the old stadium.
Are you all right?
I love you, Sean.
I love you, Dad.
I got him! I got him!
Indeed. Gil Renard, an unemployed knife salesman, was shot to his death by the police during tonight's game. Here's how it happened. Bobby Rayburn finally got a hold of the police.